I study sound waves, paranormal activity.
So you don't believe that ghosts are real?
I've spent my entire career proving they're not. There is no such thing as ghosts.
I am doing a story on the abandoned subway station. Well, the fact that people say it's haunted.
Yeah, that's why they call it the ghost station.
Have you been down there?
There's a sound that's below the threshold of human hearing. People think that the frequency opens up some sort of portal to the other side.
I didn't mean to scare you. Nobody's supposed to be there. The station was built on Potter's Field.
Potter's Field was a graveyard? Sound is the strongest in there. Ever seen anything down here?
What kind of anything?